Next band performs, The White Band. They've been on a correction this week of Miss Laura Emerson from Boonville and Miss Tony Reese from Aberdeen. Please welcome The White Band.
it is said by some to be the ghost of a Hessian trooper whose head had been carried away by a cannonball in some nameless battle during the Revolutionary War, and who is ever and anon seen by the country folk hurrying along in the gloom of night as if on the wings of the wind. The ghost rides forth to the scene of battle in nightly quest of his head, and at the rushing speed with which he sometimes passes along the hollow like a midnight blast is owing to his being belated and in a hurry to get back to the churchyard before daybreak.
We'd like to thank our counselors. I've been calling her Brittany Spears all week, but it's Brianna Spears and Josh Thompson. Would you stand, please? And thank you all. Where are you, Brianna? We've had a lot of fun doing this. We've demanded a lot on these students. As we told the students yesterday, I believe this is my 27th or 28th year of doing this camp. I did miss 1 year being pregnant, but I did take one 9 months pregnant, so at ICC. So ICC, there's your pitch. You can teach banking 9 months pregnant. Just kidding. We'd like to acknowledge our outstanding students, which this level is very difficult. Our outstanding male, the white man, is our baritone saxophone, Mr. Wilson Jones. Our outstanding young lady has really grown a lot this week and taking control and handling business is our mallet slash timpani slash mallet player, Miss Holly Jokar. We'd like to thank Mr. Gillentine and the staff at ICC. It's a great place to be. And Mr. Whittington addressed this. We're very proud of these students, and we're very proud of what they've accomplished. And this is a positive thing. There's a lot going on in the world negative, and I'm very proud to be a part of something that's positive. We'd like to close our part of the program with a lot of us parents of this generation, we will be excited, the music of Journey.